No, this isn't some alien plant species, though it may look pretty strange. This is actually a team of robots working together to build a structure by winding fibers into tubes. Step one, the winding arm pulls fiber and resin from a tank on the ground, mixes the material in the nozzle, and winds the wetted fiber around itself. Step two, the robot turns on an ultraviolet light to cook and harden the fiber. Step three, using a tiny motor and wheels, the robot inches itself up on top of the hardened fiber. Then the process begins again. The robot can change directions by angling itself at the top of the recently printed section. And it can use different winding patterns to change the strength of the build. The swarming bots are also able to communicate with each other through a computer network. This allows them to avoid running into each other or other obstacles that might be in their path. Together, the team of robots can find the most efficient way to build a structure. Researchers think this technology could be used to build installations in remote or dangerous environments, like after an extreme weather event. They might look a little strange, but these Fiberbots are a well-choreographed construction crew.